Because so Promethium is actually my least favorite lanthanide because I can't actually work with it. It's highly radioactive, and at any one time on the Earth's surface, there is not an awful lot of it, so you can't physically get enough of it to do any chemistry with.
So Promethium is the only one of the rare earth elements that is radioactive. But because it's radioactive and the atoms decay away, it's not found in nature. So it was only after the start of nuclear research that people discovered promethium in some of the products from the decay of other radioactive elements. And you can see this quite well. This is an old chemistry book that I've got, written by Aston, the famous scientist who discovered isotopes, atoms of the same element that have different weights. And in this book, which he published in 1922,
Hold a bit more vertically for me. Yeah, go ahead, open up.
He had a periodic table, and if you look down here are the rare earths, and in this position here, there is a space for element 61, promethium. So element 61 wasn't known in 1922, and it was found known much later. But you can see the rest of the elements were, except there's a gap down here after tungsten, because again, the element rhenium was only discovered relatively recently compared to most of the other elements.